Hello students, this is R.K. Sharma from IIT Shore. We are going to study question number 3.147 from Erodo. A long cylinder with uniformly charged surface and cross-sectional radius r equal to 1 cm moves with a constant velocity v equal to 10 meters per second along its axis. An electric field strength at the surface of cylinder is equal to E equal to 0.9 kilovolt per centimeter. Find the resulting conventional current caused by mechanical transfer of charge. Here, cylinder is shown. This is velocity. This is small portion dx and the radius is small r. Now, electric field due to a long wire having linear charge density lambda at its surface is given by E equal to lambda divided by 2 pi epsilon naught r. And we know that I equal to dq by dt, but dq equal to lambda dx. Now dq by dt equal to lambda dx by dt, or dq by dt equal to current and dx by dt equal to velocity. So we get I equal to lambda v, but we have already written here that E equal to lambda divided by 2 pi epsilon naught r. So we can get value of lambda. So lambda will be equal to E times 2 pi epsilon naught r. We put this value here. So we get I equal to E times 2 pi epsilon naught r into V. In question, all values are given. So we put those values. So 0.9 into 10 power 3 divided by 10 power minus 2 times 2 into 3.14 times 8.85 into 10 power minus 12 times 0.01 times 10 equal to 0.5 into 10 to the power minus 6 ampere, which is our answer. Thank you.